austerity that we are expecting clearly shows that we are truly poor, which underscores the need to ensure optimal management of our natural resources, particularly the oil and gas and the solid minerals as well. Today, we make it look as if the solid mineral sector is not contributing anything at all to government resources, actually less than 0.2%. But we all know that mining is taking place. We all know that people are growing rich from this oil sector, and the community is not getting their adequate due, the state may not be getting their adequate due, and even the government and some people there are either shortchanging the people or is being short.
Well, we wanted to see if we can strengthen the capacity of civil society organization, we call them demand side actors, on how to explore the opportunity provided by the EITI process, that's the Extractive Industry Transparency Initiative process, to demand for transparency and accountability in the way extractive revenues and resources are managed, especially at state levels, because the extractive sectors have federal, state and local components. We believe that if you want to achieve transparency and accountability in that sector, you need several stakeholders, especially CSOs, in those locations that can be adding their voices to it. So we thought we should explore.
This administration, you read the inspection of this administration, there is agitation, clamoring for the perspiring of the economy. The president approved some funds for natural resources, 30 billion naira. It's a shame when the National Assembly called for budget defense. Some people from ministry are saying that part of money had been used for the miners. Where is the money? That's a question mark. And another money that I also got from World Bank to assist miners. Up to now, they call it my dollar. Up to now, the money is not there.